I am studying in 8th standard in JPHS Ghanapur. I would like to say about parts of the flower. This flower is very important for reproduction. This flower consists of 4 main parts. First one is calyx, second one is corolla, third one is antherium, fourth one is ganthium. Now we are seeing the green part of flower is called calyx. Calyx gives production to corolla. Now we are seeing the second part of the flower. Its name is corolla. We are removing the calyx. We can see the corolla. Corolla contains petals. Now we are going to see the third part. Now we are going to see the third part, antherium. Stamen contains pollen sac and filament. Pollen is present on pollen sac. Now we are going to see the gynoecium. See the third part. This part is called gynoecium. It contains 3 parts. First one is stigma, second one is style, third one is ovary.
This ovary consists of ovules.
These are the main parts of the flower. Thank you, one and all.